Good evening, Council. My name is Jennifer Brimley. I live in Encinitas. The proposal to select a mayor based on who got the most votes last election uses faulty logic and personal bias to set up the least experienced council member as mayor for 2 years while ensuring the council member who has spent years earning her turn to serve as mayor is shut out until at least 2016. Ms. Gaspar was quoted in the Encinitas Patch saying she didn't expect to even be deputy mayor when she was elected. She expected to earn experience along the way. That is reasonable. Thousands of people voted for Teresa Barth in her last two elections and are still waiting for her turn to serve as mayor. That is unreasonable. These people live here too. The public had the assumption of a rotating system, and they have the right to representation. Ms. Barth has earned her turn, regardless of what the council majority thinks, on a personal level. In a letter to the editor, Mr. Stocks called Ms. Barth a narcissist with a sense of self-entitlement in full bloom. That is a personal attack. The council majority is not serving the public with this proposal. It's serving a personal grudge. Ms. Gaspar was a fresh new face last election, promising financial expertise and to bridge the gap between the factions of the council. None of that happened. After just 3 weeks in office, she wrote a letter to the editor lambasting Ms. Barth as being difficult to work with, having virtually no experience of actually working with Ms. Barth. After 7 months in office, Ms. Gaspar repeatedly recused herself from voting on the Pacific View issue. Her excuse was the issue began before she was in office, basically saying she didn't have the experience to vote on the issue. Ms. Gaspar has demonstrated a lack of effort in trying to bridge the gap between the factions of the council, and a lack of effort in trying to get up to speed on important issues. The people voted to give Ms. Gaspar a chance as a council member, not to serve as mayor for 2 years. There's a big difference. Whoever serves as mayor should win at least two elections as a council member. That way they are a known entity to the public and will have the experience to serve effectively. Teresa Barth has earned her turn. She does her research, has attended out-of-town conferences and seminars on behalf of the city, sends out a professional weekly newsletter to keep constituents informed, and is always available and responsive. Here's a suggestion. How about putting personal bias aside and giving Teresa Barth and her constituents her turn as mayor next December? It's long overdue. Thank you for your time.